the hero of the most famous destroyer action of the war, hoists his flag at Chatham.
The sudden death of Princess Victoria plunges the royal family into mourning. The King's sister had been in poor health for some time, and her participation in the Jubilee procession was one of her most recent appearances in public. During the lifetime of Queen Alexandra, Princess Victoria was her constant companion, and on Rose Day, the drive of devoted mother and daughter was among the happiest royal occasions of the year. The daughter has now followed her mother 10 years afterwards, dying peacefully at the little village of Iver in Buckinghamshire. The period of mourning, which is everywhere symbolised by flags at half-mast, supervened to cancel the arrangements for the state opening of Parliament. Awnings, which had been erected for the ceremonial pageantry of the drive of their Majesties to Westminster, were hurriedly dismantled, and peers and members arrived unostentatiously to take their seats in a Parliament opened in commission, that is, for the Lord Chancellor reading His Majesty's speech. To the King and royal family, the nation extends its sympathy in their sad bereavement.